And the award for Best Original Screenplay goes to Keith Michael for Paradise in Its Place.
It's tragic how much I'm enjoying a guinea.
Do you think you could find me just one job, you know, just any job?
There is something.
I teach a screenwriting class at Binghamton University.
I hate teachers. They're frustrated losers who haven't done anything with their own lives. So
Keith?
Where exactly is Binghamton?
Sir, is this your bag?
Yeah.
You wrote Paradise in Its Place?
You wrote that?
I love that movie.
Wow, look at this. I could have brought a bomb on board and no one would have minded.
Don't say that. That's not good.
There's your new home away from home.
That's the 30-page screenplay by all the students who want to take your course. About 70 of them. Happy reading.
I intend to do as little as possible while carrying on with this charade.
Hello, Flo.
Rosa.
Maya. Good-looking guy, Dave. It's your own screenwriting class.
Oh, I've got to tell you, I love Paradise Miss Place. I still watch it with my girls.
Ah, your girls. Are you a lesbian?
I wish.
You arrived on campus and inebriated. You dismissed your class for a month. You insulted members of faculty.
Oh.
You don't like Jane Austen?
I'm just a little bit tired of female empowerment.
Now maybe the time has come for me to write that sequel to Paradise Misplaced.
The studio said they're looking for a new voice.
You will be rewritten, discarded, fired. Perhaps it's better not to even try.
Do or do not, there is no try.
Thank you, Billy. Thank you.
Why did you write Paradise Misplaced?
I used to tell my son stories at night.
You have a son?
We haven't actually spoken in over a year.
Call you son.
Wish I shared your faith that everything will work out. It's very American, like country music or, I don't know, obesity. When it comes to writing, there are no rules. Be true to the story you're telling. Make it your own unique voice.
As long as you're alive, you can forgive and be forgiven. That's from Paradise Misplaced, my favorite movie. Top 5. Definitely top 10.
I'm very worried about your taste.
Top 20.